I close my eyes and drew back the curtain to see for certain what I